Okay, here's part two of the outdoor excursion here. Look at that little handmade bench. I think that's a milker bench. This might be where you milk your cows or your goats or something. No, or maybe it's for chickens. Could be for anything you want. Here's the exterior. It's nice, this is all gravel. You don't have to worry about the weeds growing up through it. So yeah. So we're going right through these buildings pretty quick. Like I said, I didn't look at that far one there. How many weeds? I think I'd be happy just being in the RV out here. You guys could have the house. I'd come visit once in a while. That's a grain silo. Probably open this in a certain way. I don't want to dilly-dally. It's just a hot metal cylinder. I don't know what this thing is. It used to be power. And that. It's an old double-headed thing. There's some wafts somewhere back away. And some kind of device. And this is another building here. Let's hear those people. This might be an old storage set for chemicals or something. I might have a machete waiting for those people to leave. What's all this stuff? Oil. Stuff like that. See if I get beat on the competition out there. It's too far away. Kind of old construction in this thing. Oh, wasp. I'm gonna get going. So yeah, we'll wait for those. I believe I'll take a little stroll down this way. That was basically all the buildings. Except for that one I couldn't see. here behind all that. I hear water, maybe the water. I think I hear water. I heard a rattler, that's not good. Look at that big old nest up in that tree. Another view on that. Probably left. Should go back. There's another view. There's 20 acres here. I don't know about running around the whole thing. It's not today. Maybe I can see the creek. Be a good thing. Over that way, you see the school. There's the water right here. That's running water in the middle of summer. That's a good thing. See that? That must be the outback back there. Okay, time to head back. I'll miss my appointment at this rate. But I'm supposed to come look around if he was still busy, so he knows. Only thing is I drove my bike. Rode my bike. I may not think I'm here. So yeah, it'd be a lot of work to keep this place mowed. Alright, that's them leaving. I just saw the glint of a vehicle. I'm driving a white SUV. Look at that nest up there. So yeah, I want to get footage of the house and the garage interiors.